In the Dark Chronicle art book that was published by SoftBank in 2003, a CD containing a playable Flash file with some extras was included. On the CD is four different sections: wallpapers, another introduction movie for Dark Chronicle, screensavers, and the digital picture book, which are the character prequel stories for Max and Monica. With Flash dying out, it will soon become impossible to play on the latest available Flash player, making this content much more difficult to access. So we're going to take a look at everything that was included with the CD to better preserve it. First, let's check out the alternate opening movie. There are a few small differences from the in-game version, like the Flaming Moon effect that they use. Next up is the character prequel stories, which gives us unique lore and a short, interesting story for both Max and Monica that happened before the events of the game. Thank you. Wallpapers from here can still be accessed, saved, and used. I'll try to provide a download to all of these so that you can use them too. There is a section for the screensavers, however, this function is so outdated that they cannot be used. We can only take a look at the preview animations that they had. And that's everything included here. If you like this video, then please leave a like, comment, and subscribe.